nothing but a bag of clothes. I think it's a bomb.
What is it?
A bag of clothes.
You saw it?
Yeah, I saw the bag. You can walk right by it. It's just a bag of clothes sitting there on top of the thing. Somebody got off and left their junk or something. And the way that it's tied up, it don't look like no bomb.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
We're going.
Could we go around that way to get to the office? Yeah? Okay.
Hey, Sarge, they're calling me.
Should I tell him how long it's
going to be closed?
Is he going to be closed for a while?
Yes.
What happened here?
You guys ready?
Okay.
You can step around in there. I'm not going to make you go under here like it's limbo.
Thank you.
they locked it down. Thank you.
bullshit, so I don't understand how they got it going on anyway. But it ain't. That's the problem. What if it was? That's like, you know, what if Iraq, you know, invaded our country? Same thing.
Well, not exactly, because there was a mysterious package sitting on the bus. Just sitting.
Yes, it's still bullshit. All you gotta do is throw a rock at it and see if it blows up. This ain't New York.
We ain't Mercedes.
Hey man, why are you doing that? You ain't got no business taking my picture. Silly ass crap.
My son rides in that bus. That's why
we didn't see what it was. So.